Hello everyone, in this video, I will show you how to make tires, but you can do a lot more with this method. First, make a segment. If origin is not in place, there is a button for this. There are also buttons for applying rotation and scale. Add a circle curve. Make the curve active and press Start Link Curve. You can then select your segment, and it will connect to the curve. Then you need to adjust the rotation of your segment. Not enough cavity. There are two ways to arrange the segment by piece and along the length of the curve. Approximately match the edges of the segments. For tires and various narrowly targeted manipulations, I added activation of the deformation center unlock panel to the add-on settings. Now we connect the segment deformation. If you have two connected objects, then the deformation will connect to both objects. You have all deformation axes connected, but for the bus you need to disable this axis. You can also combine warps. For tires, you may find it more convenient to disable this axis. The black dot is now on top, do not delete it. This is the center of deformation. Now by adjusting the deformation, we set up the segments. If the distance is too large, add more segments. You can activate the warframe and look at the edges. You can increase the weld node which connects the edges of the segments to each other. You can rotate the tire and also change the size. You can also adjust the thickness, width of the tire. But with such changes you will need to adjust the segments and deformation. You can also add modifiers like bevel. There is also a built-in subdivision. Disable subdivision so it doesn't freeze when editing. Don't forget about setting segmentation based on segment size. You can also duplicate the wheel, save the settings and replace the segment. If your local axes coincide, then everything will work out. You can also use alternation, but the points of the segments at the connection points must be the same, otherwise they will not be able to connect. You can also fantasize and create objects of a similar nature. Thank you all for watching. If it was useful, subscribe and like. Your comments make me happy. See you in the next video.